I have friends coming over today for our sleepover party. I don't know why we're still scared right now.
Looking in my eyes. Are you cold? Do you want to sit down? I've been here a million times, so I know my way around. Don't stop looking at
but there's no need to fret it. It's like a gift, it's about the thought. Monet might be too much and Van Gogh might take a while, but thank you for coming. I know that you're trying to do anything to make me smile. I'll have a cup of tea while you have a latte for both you and me. The caffeine will make sure that you don't fall asleep, 'cause darling, you're sleepy, eyes are closing. Please stay awake for me. I know you wanna go, but please stay here.
Okay. Why are you sleeping? The time is 3:07. I'm really sleepy, I'm tired. So I think I'll just walk around a bit. If by 4 I can't shake off the sleep, I'll just go to bed and wake up early instead. It's so windy.
I can just feel the breeze.
I'm scared to go outside. Not as bad as I thought. Oh, thank God. Guys, I'm done. I don't feel so sleepy anymore. So, yeah, I guess that helped. It was so windy outside. It rained earlier today, so the weather is really cool. So, I was not studying for tonight. And I decided to just braid my hair. So, yeah. Oh no, I have all this hair all over my body. So I'm just going to go and have my bath, because there is no way I can go to bed like this. It's past 5:26 right now, so all things being equal, by 6 I should have slept off. My exams this semester, if you remember my last study vlog, if you haven't seen that vlog, you should check it out. The link is going to be here. I feel so ashamed that I don't know where this thing is supposed to be. I think it's here. I don't know. Shut up. Check the link. Like, you should watch. It was really nice. Like, a more comprehensive study vlog. And I was talking about how I make sure I get 7 hours of sleep and I have breakfast. This semester is the first time in a very long time that I have broken my codes of getting proper sleep and having breakfast, all of that. Number one, because I always forget to buy breakfast cereal, and that's like the only thing I can eat. And another reason I didn't really get any breakfast cereal, because the one I actually like, oats cereal like that, is no longer available. So sad. Well, I can't find it anymore in Georgia, and I'm very picky when it comes to like cereals, so that just discouraged me from buying anything. and I can't cook in the mornings. I haven't tried getting like bread and people. And for my sleep schedule, that one. I don't have a sleep schedule right now. And my sleep has been really bad throughout this exam period. It's my fault. Because the plan is to be well prepared. So by exams, you're revising, just revising. Which is what I've been doing, but even the revising, I haven't. Like, it all just happened this exam period, so I didn't have like adequate time to revise and all as before. So I just had to make do with what time I have and like make sacrifices. But good enough, I still sleep. I try to sleep during the day, like nap maybe 1 hour or two, so it doesn't affect me so much. Just saying all this to say, I'm going to sleep by 6 and get up by 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. So I'm going to have just 5 hours of sleep. Then I'll get about 11, study till like 12, have my bath and plan to leave the house because my exam is by 1. Right now, I'll go and have my bath before my body starts to itch. Hey guys, good morning. I literally just woke up, took a congratulatory text from my friend. Because we're now at 500 subscribers. 500 people actually subscribed to me. I'm so happy. Guys, I live for these little wins. I live for them, like, this is what keeps me going. Forgive me if I celebrate every little one, because every little one is a big deal for me. Do you know what? Yeah, 500 subscribers. Well, it's been okay. I feel like I no longer worry. Like, there was a time when I used to get so worried because I wanted to get like 1k before a year or at least a new year, but it didn't happen. And I'm like, I'm not going to kill myself. I could just have to keep going. And I'm learning to enjoy the journey, learning to enjoy the process instead of wanting to get to a destination, learning to enjoy every milestone, every win. So, yeah, we're at 500k. Sorry, I said 500k. We're 500 subscribers. Subscribers. I know by the time I post this vlog, we'll be way over 500. Just know the day that we got to 500 was on this morning. Alright guys, I have friends coming over today for our sleepover party. And I also have an exam by 1 o'clock. I will revise, then I will prepare to leave the house for the exam. After the exam, I have to get a few more things that we'll be needing for tonight. And then I'll come back home. I'll go back to doing beats because I have beat orders. I have to send some to Nigeria. Some people have to travel with theirs. But then I still have a rehearsal today. Like, we'll see how it goes. Thank you for 500, guys. Thank you so much. Hi, guys. The weather is like really chill. Don't like exams. Thank God. I'm trying to think of what I want to do. I should go home. Oh, I have bid orders, so I'm thinking, I don't know, I think I'll go home and I get proper, yeah, that's what I'll do. So I'll go home and get a proper analysis of what I have and what I don't have. Then I'll go out later to get the materials and then I will go to church. So it's 4 o'clock. I'm done eating and I was about to leave the house to go get bid materials, and then I remember that I haven't even fixed up my room, and now I have to leave as quickly as possible because I still have to go to church. I have rehearsal today. I don't want to be so stressed today. Anyways, let's fix up this room. I just have about 15 minutes to do whatever I want to do.
Good evening. It's for you.
Hi guys, so we're going home. We're on our way home now. We just finished from church. You cannot see my face, so yeah, because everywhere is dark. But we'll see you when we get home. Bye.
Let them know.
morning.
We're happy for you, baby.
Monica, are you awake?
I'm awake.
If it's not beef, it's brand not.
Fantastic.
Monica.